Starting January 1st, you are no longer allowed to hold your cell phone while you drive in Austin. The city is going hands-free, and it's not only cell phones. The rules cover any mobile device. KXAN's Kevin Schwaller shows us some of the things that could help you keep your hands on the wheel.
Think of it as a citywide New Year's resolution. Austin goes hands-free in 2015, and if you break this resolution, you could wind up with a $500 fine.
Definitely have a lot of people coming in and inquiring about all the different things we offer.
Even before the new year, this Best Buy in North Austin was getting questions about going hands-free.
These are the standard ones that you see most often.
Headsets are one option.
A lot of people are familiar with those. You just kind of place them on your ear.
And remember, under these rules, you're not even allowed to pick up your phone to end a call or dial.
Some car stereos have Bluetooth to let you connect your phone, and then, depending on the device, you might be able to set it up to make calls hands-free. Hey Siri,
call Newsroom.
It can be connected to your factory radio.
If you don't have a stereo with Bluetooth, you can install gear to add Bluetooth to your car.
See, hands-free calling, you can use music, navigation.
What will work for you depends on what you have, the kind of car stereo, phone, and what you prefer.
We do have a device that you can actually clip up, like either to the dash or up on your visor, that'll give you that Bluetooth feature.
And what you have already might work fine.
Call Newsroom.
Calling Newsroom.
Even if you didn't know it. Kevin Schwaller, KXAN News.
Well, police plan to give out warnings for the first month, but to get more detailed information about how to set up your phone for hands-free, you can find this story on our website at KXAN.com.